south of Jerusalem, south of Jericho, south of En Gedi and the Dead Sea Valley, there in the wilderness of Judea, alone in isolation, suddenly rises the mountain plateau of Masada. Masada, the palace stronghold, built by Herod the Great. He thought himself king of the Jews and crucified pretenders. Fearing continued rebellion from his people, he fortified the royal citadel of Masada. He built huge cisterns to store rainwater, amassed provisions. He encircled the summit with a stone wall. His courtmen then retreat there, defend and sustain themselves for years if necessary.
Masada, arise, weep not for broken yesterday.